Today, we're taking a train ride on the Hocking Valley Railway. There's plenty to see in the station besides just buying tickets. An exhibit of some of the cabooses in the next few slides. This mammoth was for clearing snow and other debris off the tracks. This engine was built in the 50s and would pull us south. A few open cars on our ride. This engine was also built in the 50s and would pull us north. This is the car we took, which was built in 1927. Welcome to Robbins Crossing. You have about 30 minutes to explore this 19th century village. The whistle blew, time to head back to Nelsonville. Thanks for watching. Now get out and explore.